Welcome to the Ports and Shipping News from Vishakhapatnam.